Hey guys, what's up? It's Lazeman. I just want to say before the video starts, I forgot something. Small shield potions are coming to the game. So, yeah, I'm just going to do a little thing. I'm pretty sure they heal 25 shield. And you get more than 3 because they're small shield potions, you know. So yeah, I just want to say that and have a happy holidays. And hope you guys enjoy this and subscribe. Watch it all. See you guys later. What's up with Laser Moon? This is the Christmas update for Fortnite. I'm gonna be going over it. So yeah, let's get into it. The Battle Pass is what I've not heard, but what I've seen and all my evidence, you know, that I got the evidence. So you purchase it for 950 V-Bucks, that's amazing. And then as you get through these levels, level 21, level 28, you get items like this, and it is an amazing deal because you get thousands of XP, hundreds, like look at this, you get hundreds of V-Bucks back, and I'm pretty sure it says, instantly get these items, valued at over 2,000 V-Bucks, so you're basically getting your V-Bucks back, and play to the level, your battle pass, unlocking to 65 plus rewards worth 12,000 V-Bucks, no, 1,200 V-Bucks, I'm thinking of GTA right now, 1,200 V-Bucks, okay, 1,200 V-Bucks. V-Bucks, they have a weird name, V-Bucks, and you don't get 1,200 V-Bucks, but the rewards are worth that much, but you get 1,000 V-Bucks, 1,000 V-Bucks, you get, but 75 to 150 hours of gameplay to get all of that, which I have more than that, and I've reached level 70 last season. You can use V-Bucks to level up anytime, which is amazing. No, it's not. It's freaking horrible. It's everyone's gonna buy hundreds of dollars worth of levels. And you get 1,000 V-Bucks. And yeah. 1,000 V-Bucks. Two animated emotes. Okay. Yeah. They also did the bushes and they lit that up. There's also some trees everywhere. But yes, I want them V-Bucks. So let's get into a match. This is not gonna just be talking about in the whole menu. We're not just gonna be talking about this in the whole menu. We're gonna be doing it in a game.
Thank you. Thank you.